What's up, Kabalian? This is Mike's Vino Meneses, and welcome back to my all-new channel, Mike's Chili. And for today's vlog, we'll be doing another review for a product para sa eyebrow pa rin. So last time, I actually reviewed the Shawil, and this time naman is I'll be reviewing MAC Eyeliner Gel. So we'll be using this eyeliner gel sa eyebrow natin. So, just stay with me. Just click, watch, and learn.
Don't forget to subscribe my channel and ring your bell for notifications. Salamat, Kabaluyan!
So, this one, this comes in two shades. This is the color black, this one, and this is the brown shade. Alright, so yung brown hindi ko pa nagagamit, pero yung black nagamit ko na po. So we'll be rating how it works sa eyebrow natin. So start na tayo, guys. Brown and black shade po. So this is the black shade and this is the brown shade. So far, medyo okay naman for me. If gusto mo ng medyo light na makeup, of course, I advise you to use brown. Pero pag may pageant ang dating, medyo ayan po yung black. So medyo natural po para sa akin kasi medyo makapal yung kilay ko. And I actually love the result of it. So, ayan, konti lang po yung gagamitin nyo, guys, if in case na itatry nyo itong product na to, very, very konti lang, and use the spoolie to shade off the color and spread it dun sa eyebrows ninyo. So, yep, well, 5 is the highest and 1 is the lowest. I'll rate this the same as Shawil. 3. So, pasado po silang dalawa for me. So, again, that's it. And don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. That's Mike Chili, and ring your notification bell. Till next time, guys. Thank you so much, and I hope you got an information about MAC eyeliner gel in this edition. Thank you, guys. Bye for now.
Don't forget to subscribe, Mike Chili, and ring your bell for notifications. Salamat kabaluyan!